Hello guys, welcome to Daily Current Affairs series. Today we will discuss 15th March Current Affairs. Welcome to our channel, Gear Up for Group 1 Exam. Let us discuss the today's important current affairs. The first one, AEG-12. It is a mosquito protein called AEG-12 strongly inhibits the family of viruses that cause yellow fever, dengue, West Nile, and Zika, and also weakly inhibits coronavirus, according to the scientists at the U.S. National Institutes of Health, that is NIH, and their collaborators. Here, while the researchers demonstrated that AEG-12 was most effective against flaviviruses, it is the family of viruses to which Zika, West Nile, and others belongs to. They felt it is possible to AEG could be effective against SARS-CoV-2, the coronavirus that causes COVID-19. That is, this protein, that is AEG-12, it felt that it is possible AEG-12 could be effective against the SARS-CoV-2, but it will take so much time for bioengineering. That is about AEG-12. Next one, UK's tutoring scheme for students. Here, UK, we know that UK is exited from that European Union. That's why we will call it as Brexit. Here, named after the celebrated English mathematician and core breaker Alan Turing, the scheme will enable schools, colleges and universities in the UK to apply for government funding to allow students to study and work across the globe, including India also. Here, we know that India already top source of international students to UK could be among the leading lists of countries with which UK universities seek to strike student exchange products. That is, it is like a scheme for students who are studying in that UK. Most of the students from India only. That is about UK's touring scheme for students. Next one, New Space India Limited. Here, New Space India Limited is a public sector enterprise of Government of India and commercial arm of Indian Space Research Organization, that is ISRO. Here, this New Space India Limited, it was established in 2019 under the administration control of Department of Space and the Company Act 2013. The main objective of New Space India Limited is to scale up industry participation in Indian space programs. This New Space India Limited is headquartered at Bengaluru. Next one, panel on Mythical Saraswati River. We know that this river is extinct, but there is a panel to review about this Mythical Saraswati River. Here, the center has reconstituted an advisory committee to chalk out a plan for studying the Mythical Saraswati River for the next 2 years after the earlier panel term ended in 2019. That is, the first committee was established in 2017. Now, this next 2 years, that is 2019, with the term ended. Now, there is another committee or another panel on the Mythical Saraswati River. The committee would review the work done by the previous panel, that is 2017 to 2019, and then formulate a panel and the committee would advise the government departments to conduct the research on the Mythical Saraswati River. With this, we can conclude our video. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe to our channel, Gear Up for Group 1 Exam.